The first full squad workout for the Tampa Bay Rays here in Port Charlotte seemed to be a big success. I mean, I saw a dance battle between Randy Arozarena and Brett Phillips out there on the field. Seeing that transported me back to October, following the time when the Rays beat the Yankees in the ALDS. You may remember those two went at it in celebration. Ah, a great memory. Well, the Rays here, they want to recreate that run from last year. They want to do it again this year. We heard from Kevin Kiermaier and Willie Adames today. Both of them talked about last season. They said it wasn't a disappointment, but they came back this season hungry.
Coming up short like that is going to, you know, give you that drive, that motivation. You know, where I know I would think about it several times a week where, you know, we wanted to finish it the right way, which we didn't accomplish. And now it's just trying to figure out what can we do to get better as a team, as a whole, and try to get back to that situation and you know, come out on top. And we have a team that's very capable of doing that.
Me personally, I'm really excited about the team. How's the team looking? You know, everybody came healthy, and you know, we got to get ready for the season, and you know, just go play our game.
Both Kiermaier and Adames have grown up with this organization. They addressed questions about the trade rumors that occurred up to this point, saying that they're happy to be here. They want to continue playing for the Rays. And to quote Kevin Kiermaier, he said, "It is a heck of a time to be a part of this team." In Port Charlotte, Gabrielle Shirley, 8 on your side.